some maneuvering, and I ended up crashing. Oh, you were looking for your dog? That's a little pet that humans keep, isn't it? Yes. A little pet humans keep. Yes. Don't worry about your pet. I took him, and he's in another room eating some food. I did some research, and I know that humans love to keep their pets fed very well. So he's happy and taken care of. So you don't need to worry about him right now. Nope. Oh. So what is your name? That is a lovely name, yes. Let's see. You don't seem to have very many injuries, just a few scratches. Nothing too bad, nothing we can't take care of. Don't worry. Little bump on the head. And I'm scanning your heart rate, yes. I think you're going to be just fine. Oh, my name? My name is Jemmy. It is short. I fear it might have a few syllables in it that a human can't pronounce. So you could just call me Jemmy. I shortened it to the ones that a human can pronounce. You wouldn't have any trouble. It's okay, little human. Oh, you're perfectly safe here. No need to worry. I'm just making sure that you're all right. Over here now? Oh, yes. What a sweet human. Am I the first alien you've met? Surely maybe you've had a friend that got abducted. Sometimes some of us do that. Purely for scientific reasons, and we definitely place you right back